a hockey fanatic all my life. I know that it happens every time, but this postseason ref thing is a crime. I can't help but whine.
I'm whining, whining.
I'm with my broskies, watching playoffs, but this reffing is baloney. Now I'm screaming at the TV, so sick of these bad calls. But still I'm watching more, more, more. I'll give a second chance to Batman. Our star just took another cross check to the head, man. I'll have an aneurysm if they wave off one more goal, goal, goal.
Like, holy crow, I'm sick of it. This reffing is ridiculous. You'd think that these officials that they hired were all visionless. That's right, they're blind, missing trippings and offsides. Then they're calling back a goal when it's clearly behind the line.
It's bogus.
Maybe it's on purpose just to get the people rattled, get us talking, boost the ratings. Every year it always happens.
I'm with my broskies, watching playoffs, but this reffing is baloney. Now I'm screaming at the TV, so sick of these bad calls. But still I'm watching more, more, more. I'll give a second chance to Batman. Our star just took another cross check to the head, man. I'll have an aneurysm if they wave off one more goal, goal, goal. I'll give a second chance to Batman. Our star just took another cross check to the head, man. I'll have an